Welcome to AOMEI. We're here to share tech knowledge with you. Let's get our journey started. In this video, we're going to help you return Windows 11 to Windows 10. If you have this demand, then you don't want to miss it. Part 1. 3 effective ways to return Windows 11 to Windows 10. Part 2. Return Windows 11 to Windows 10 using AOMEI Backupper. Some users are still fond of the older version, Windows 10, after they upgraded to Windows 11. The reasons to return Windows 11 to 10 are various. No matter what your reason is, we bring you 4 ways here to help you get back to Windows 10. Let's check this out. The first way is to go back to Windows 10 from Windows 11 Settings menu. Microsoft says Windows 10 users who upgrade to Windows 11 will have 10 days to easily roll back the update, so you can return Windows 11 from Microsoft's setting, which is the quickest and easiest way. Now go to Settings, choose System, then click Recovery. You'll see previous version of Windows under Recovery Options. Click Go Back to continue. Choose one of the reasons why you're going back and click Next. Finally, just go back to earlier build. After you complete the instructions, the setup process will take over and return your system from Windows 11 to Windows 10. But some users may encounter that Windows 10 go back not working. If you're in this case, you can try the second way. The second way is to go back to Windows 10 with uninstall latest feature update. Type Recovery in the search box and select Recovery Options. Then press Restart Now under Advanced Startup to access the Windows Recovery Environment. In the Windows Recovery Environment, choose Troubleshoot and choose Advanced Options. In this Advanced Options window, select Uninstall Updates and select Uninstall Latest Feature Update. The third way is to go back to Windows 10 from Windows 11 via Clean Install. In this case, you have two options: Clean Install or Restore Windows 10 System Image to your hard drive if you have. Here I show you the first option first. Download Media Creation Tool on the Microsoft official site and run it. In the first Windows 10 setup window, select Upgrade this PC now option, then click Next. Click Accept. Select the Nothing option to perform a clean install, then click Next. In the Ready to Install window, click the Install button. Then I'll show you the second option. It has two situations. But before that, I'd like to recommend this free backup and restore software, AOMEI Backupper Standard. With the created backup image file, you can easily restore your system and data in case of computer crash or file loss. Just Google AOMEI Backupper Standard, download and install it. Let's keep watching. As mentioned above, here are two situations. Situation 1. You have a system image backup. In this situation, you can directly restore system image with the restore feature. Situation 2. You don't have a system image backup. In this case, you can choose to create a system image backup in another Windows 10 computer and then restore it to your current computer. Let's see the details. Run AOMEI Backupper Standard to come to its homepage. Here, if you have a system image backup, you can click on Restore directly. If not, you need to turn to another Windows 10 computer and click Backup, System Backup to make a system image first. Then, turn back to the current computer and click Restore. Select the system image you just created. This video provides 4 methods of returning Windows 11 to Windows 10. You can choose one of them per your needs. No matter which method you like, remember to keep a backup habit. Hope this video can help you out. Want to know more about AOMEI? Looking for more tech knowledge? Just subscribe us and leave comments. We're here to help you with your any issues.